48, Mardene and I, that's Mardene.
Hi.
Hi. Mardene just discovered cupcakeisthiscupcakestop.com. And they're like, cupcake on the street, they're selling these, and they're like gourmet cupcakes, the coolest thing ever. So we had to stop by and say hi.
And look at the name.
Absolutely.
The musician, the lover, the society.
So they're actually iced teas.
Can I get a mini red velvet?
Oh, I thought that was like, oh.
So
that was like, how
cool.
Look.
Okay.
I don't
mind.
But
they look lovely. They are gorgeous.
Oh, my God. Look at that.
Look how beautiful,
beautiful
they
cupcakes.
Are.
Oh, how my. Flavors.
Yeah, so how long, how many weeks? 3 weeks, and are the cupcakes flying off the shelf?
It could be a little better if it was raining every day, but
I know,
when
true.
It's nice out,
do you guys have a
well.
Location?
Awesome. And you're on, and
no,
how many days a week are you here?
Tuesday
through Sunday? Very cool.
Awesome.
All right, actually, we're in Manhattan, and we're now at 22nd and 5th Avenue. So that's where you can find cupcakestop.com. Love it. Well, thank you.
Stop.com, 22nd and 5th.
So Mardene, you're trying out a cupcake. Let's see.
Banana chocolate chip cupcake. This looks really silly. Somebody cross between a banana muffin and a cupcake. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
One bite?
Yep, just take one. Go ahead. Really good? All right. Excellent.
Now we can run to work.
Yeah, exactly. But it was just a little bite. It's good to have a little mini cupcake in the morning. All right.